As we welcome you back at 624, we want to give you a live look right now from the Violet area in St. Bernard Parish, where you can see there is still some street flooding this morning. This is on Colonial Drive. Damon Singleton been telling you all morning about some of that really heavy rain we saw in the overnight hours, and you can see still impacting some drivers. So just always take it slow and be careful, especially if you make the decision to do it. You're seeing right here driving through that water. All right, it is a family affair on the basketball.